On January 31st, 1968, North Vietnamese regulars swarmed into the city of Hue, South Vietnam, initiating the Tet Offensive. The first Marine unit deployed to Hue was Alpha Company, 1st Battalion, 1st Marine Division, led by Sergeant Alfredo Gonzalez. South of the city, their convoy was hit by heavy enemy fire. A Marine on the lead tank was wounded and fell to the ground. Gonzalez leaped from his tank, ran down the fire-swept street, and carried the man to safety. Gonzalez repeatedly exposed himself to danger day after day as he moved his platoon forward. Though seriously wounded, he single-handedly assaulted a series of bunkers, then knocked out a rocket position before he was cut down by the enemy. For heroism above and beyond the call of duty, Marine Corps Sergeant Alfredo Gonzalez, the Medal of Honor.
Financial strain, family crisis, need for emergency transportation. Any of these can be a heavy burden. And sometimes you could use a little help. That's why the Service Relief and Aid Societies are there for you, providing assistance when you need it most, from financial help to education, even to disaster relief. It's good to know that help is available.
This is Chaplain Dave Detmeyer, hoping God's grace changes everything in your life today.
By your grace, my faith will stand.
From the European Broadcast Center to you, you can receive Touch of Grace at your home or office email account. Subscribe at the AFN Europe website. Click on the AFN Chaplain button, then select A Touch of Grace. There's your link for a daily dose of inspiration.
We give you the power, speed, mobility. We energize you to do your mission. We are the Defense Energy Support Center Europe, your liquid logistics experts, part of the Defense Logistics Agency, your combat support team. And we're committed to providing you, the warfighter, with the right fuel at the right place at the right time. DLA delivers.
This is your esophagus. This is your ballpoint pen. This is the ninth time. Now, it's not the injury, it's the cumulative effect.
Shh! What are you doing?
Welcome back to Rich.
First class mail. A quick way to send letters up to 13 ounces. Perfect for things that need to go fast. Priority mail. For items from 13 ounces up to 70 pounds. Picks up where first class leaves off. Express mail military service. The fastest way for packages up to 70 pounds. Insurance up to $500. Not available everywhere. Parcel airlift mail. The less expensive service for packages up to 30 pounds. Space available mail. Least expensive service. Large packages are taken on a space available basis. Your military postal service. For any and all mailing needs.
The first 2 years of your child's life is the optimum time for language development. Reading to your child for 15 minutes a day is a great way to develop your child's language skills.
SNAP, Safe Neighborhood Awareness Program, a community-based volunteer program that gets neighbors helping neighbors keep their community safe and secure. To find out more on SNAP, contact your local Provost Marshal's office. It's a SNAP.
Future protected. Air Force Reserve, above and beyond.
1-800-257-1212. When you're exercising in heat and humidity, you can get heat cramps, tense, tight muscles, or even heat exhaustion with dizziness, nausea, or racing pulse. If you feel any of these symptoms, lie down in the shade. For heat cramps, massage your cramped muscles. For heat exhaustion, raise your feet and slowly drink cool water. It's the right way to get through a hot workout.
What happens after a crash doing 30 with no safety belt?
A face-off.
You could learn a lot from a dummy. Buckle your safety belt.
Here's what's coming up on AFN Sports.
Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. Gonna stand my ground, won't be turned around, and I'll keep this world from dragging me down. Gonna stand my ground.
When you move, things can become overwhelming. Where to start, what to do, it's stressful. That's where the Relocation Assistance Program Manager comes in. He can provide expert advice on the local economy, transportation, schools in the area, housing options, virtually every aspect of your move. When it comes to the stress of moving, your Relocation Assistance Program Manager is there to troubleshoot.
The show is just so awesome. It's just full of energy.
Come and get me, boys.
It represents soldiers giving back to other soldiers.
I know, I have a ball. I have an excellent time.
Doesn't look like he was wearing this, and it looks like he was drinking.
Yeah, well, we'll see what shows up on the autopsy report.
In the past 10 years, over 50 U.S. Army Europe soldiers and civilians have drowned. This summer, practice water safety.
NBA news.
Attention to yourself, the more likely you are to attract the attention of a terrorist.
It was the turn of the century, and a young bicyclist named Glenn Curtis became interested in motorized bikes. He developed lightweight engines for his motorcycles, making them extremely popular for racing. The lightweight engines caught the attention of flying enthusiasts, and soon Curtis was involved in the design and manufacture of airplanes. He went on to design and build the first successful seaplane, and later his NC-4 flying boat became the first plane to make a transatlantic flight. His aircraft were used to demonstrate takeoffs and landings from ships, leading to the birth of seaborne aviation. One of Curtis's major technical contributions was the invention of the aileron, which gives pilots more control over their aircraft. Glenn Curtis's love of tinkering and speed helped propel the development of today's aviation and helped make the United States a leader in flight technology.